Good morning, everyone. How I hope everyone has enjoyed the Northern Lights this week and a little bit better weather. I hope that you're enjoying the sunshine and the spring. And it's good to be together today at church. So glad that you could join us. We just love it because it's so much more than information and some songs in a moment, but we're a community of people that really encourages each other to discover all that God has for us, His promises, His faithfulness, and we help each other receive all of the good things that God has for us. So welcome this morning. And if you're online this morning, you've picked a great morning to join us as well. Sing along from us at home, as I know that this crowd is such a good singing crowd. Why don't you turn to your neighbor and say, are you ready to sing? And some of you are not quite ready to sing yet, but I think it's great. When we sing, We're telling our souls something, we're telling our hearts something, we're telling our minds something, that God is worthy of our praise this morning, and we're going to give Him all the glory that's there. So why don't we stand together? I'm going to open our service in prayer. Lord, I thank You for Your presence that is with us. Lord, when we invite You into our lives, invite You into our hearts, Lord, and we decide to follow after You, Your Spirit comes and lives inside of us and guides us and directs us into the way of life that You have. Lord, this morning we give You praise for all that You've done for us. The fact that You are good and always loving and bring us peace no matter the circumstance. Lord, I pray that You reveal Your truth to our hearts today as we celebrate You. In Your name. Amen. Amen. Come on, let's sing together.
Come on, let's put our hands together. Oh, we're here to worship You, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Come on, let's sing.
Come, let us worship our King. Come, let us bow.
You have
Your need for him this morning in your own words. God, we need you today more than yesterday. Jesus, you are all we need. Thank you, Lord, for being the one we look to. Thank you for being the one that we see ahead of us, God, leading us and guiding us. God, we thank you that you never leave us. We thank you that you are with us always.
Dead in my sin, lost without hope, with no place to begin. Your love made a way to let mercy come in. When death was arrested, and my life began. And ash was redeemed, only beauty my orphan heart was given a name. And my morning grew quiet, my feet rose to dance. When death was arrested and my life began.
Your grace so free.
Oh, your grace so free washes over me. You have made me new, now life begins with you.
It's your endless love.
It's your endless love pouring down on us. You have made us new, now life begins with you. Released from my chains, I'm a prisoner no more. My shame was a ransom he faithfully bore. He canceled my debt, and he called me his friend. When death was arrested and my life began. Oh, your grace so free. Oh, your grace so free. Washes over me. You have made me new. Now life begins with you. Your endless love, it's your endless love pouring down on us. You have made us new. Now life begins with you.
Oh, I'm free. Free on the criminal's cross. Darkness rejoiced. Darkness rejoiced as though heaven had lost. But then Jesus arose with our freedom in hand. That's when death was arrested and my life began. Oh, your grace, oh, your grace,
so free, washes over. All the redeemed,
we're free, free,
forever, amen. When death was arrested, my life began.
Oh, we're free, free, forever, we're free.
Come join the song of all the redeemed. Oh, we're free, free, forever, amen. When death was arrested, my life began.
Oh, your grace so free washes over me. You have made me new. Now life begins with you. It's your endless love. One more time this morning.
Oh, your grace so free washes over me. You have made me new. Now life begins with you. It's your endless love pouring down on.
Thank you, Lord, for your love towards us. Thank you, Lord, that you loved us so much, that you reached out to us first while we were still sinners. Thank you, God, that you continue to reach out towards us. Thank you, God, that you offer us this opportunity to be in your house, to lift you up, to exalt you for who you are. And Lord, your word says when we lift you up, when we exalt you, when we put you first, Lord, men will be drawn to you. So God, we ask that our hearts would be drawn to you this morning. God, that you would pull us by your Spirit, just close to yourself, and that you would speak to us this morning. I pray that your word would go forward in power. Lord, that you would meet each one of us where we're at, where each one of our needs are. So individual, but yet, Lord, you see each one of us. And so, God, we just ask that today you would meet with us as a congregation and individually this morning, that you would show us your great love for us. We just pray these things in the name of your Son, Jesus, this morning. And we're so grateful to be here. Amen.
You may be seated this morning. Thanks again for singing those songs of faith and sharing your faith with those around us. That is so great. And if you're brand new with this morning, I want to say, give you a special welcome to APC. We're so glad that you're here and glad that you would take the risk on us this Sunday morning. You never know maybe what the room is like or what the people are like. And we think it takes a lot of courage to kind of join a church on a Sunday morning. So thank you so much for being a part of us and hanging out here together. On the way in, I hope that you received a Connect card, one per family on that little clipboard. I hope that you could grab that at this time and fill that out if there's a pen in front of you somewhere there. And let me explain for those that are kind of new with this. This is something that we ask and invite all of our families to fill out every single week. There's a lot of details we kind of give in our announcements, and there's a lot of concerns that are out there. And so this is just the greatest way we know of how to communicate with everyone directly about the needs in their life and the needs and the concerns in our church and some of the events that are going on. So we would love to find out that you're here, that you could fill that out here together. So if you could fill that out, if you don't have one, maybe an usher can come around and make sure that you have that Connect card. We'd love to do that. If you're new with us and hand it into our Welcome Center, we'd love to just to say thanks for joining us with a gift. It's a bag of potato chips because we love potatoes in Alliston. And we just want to say thanks so much for being a part of it and joining us here today. And you can check off any of the interests as well that you might have there on that sheet. So thanks so much for doing that. A couple of events that are coming up to let you know about. Next Sunday night, we're going to have a worship and prayer night on April the 2nd at 6 o'clock. This is where we'd love to pray for the needs of our church, to lay hands on each other and pray for the concerns and just to lift up our church and our community together. Please join us next week at 6 o'clock. We're going to enjoy that time together. And then the following week, we have two services on Easter weekend, one on Good Friday and then on Easter Sunday, both at 10:30. And on Easter Sunday, we're going to have a special service with water baptism. We're going to celebrate the mortgage being finished. We're just going to have a great time as well with communion on that Sunday, the 7th and the 9th. So thanks so much. Put that in your calendars. Maybe invite somebody along and to come and know the true love of God and the gospel that we so are proud of and excited about. Also, you'll see on that Connect card is a little bit of information about our missions trip. So I've been talking about that here and there, that we're going to go on a short-term missions trip as our church this coming summer. There we go. And you can check off that box to be more information about that. We also have some sheets that are in the foyer as well that you could grab along with that. We love missions here at APC. You know this. We know this well because we've been great mission supporters for a long, long time. And so I love going on a missions trip because it teaches some things that we just can't seem to learn on our own here in the normal day-to-day things. When we get to go across to another location, I really believe that God can communicate and teach us things that we just can't understand some other way. So a biblical worldview, some discipleship. I believe that you'll discover your spiritual gifts. We're going to be a blessing to the missionaries that we're supporting that are there, and really enjoy that as we go forward. So our mission trip will be to Tegucigalpa, Honduras, and they have so many needs there. In fact, that Tegucigalpa is the second most dangerous place to visit on the planet. No worries, though. I've been there several times, but I'm just raising that is to say that the need is so great there. And we will bless and be a blessing to the missionaries in their daycare efforts, in their churches. We might visit a couple of prison institutions. We're going to do some street ministry. We might do some building. Whatever it is the missionaries that are most in need of, we love to support that. And of course, bringing some encouragement to that. And so check off if you're interested about that so I can give you some more information. Next Sunday after church, I'm going to have an information meeting about it where I'll explain a little bit more of those things. But please consider that this coming summer. And it's available for those who are 14 and up. I love it when we can take teenagers and adults and all the way up. Everyone is welcome to apply. That's 14 and up. And would love to take a team to Honduras this summer. So prayerfully consider that. And the details are available for you in the foyer. I want to pause and also say thank you so much for your continued generosity into APC, into the kingdom of God. I love it when we can pool our resources together, our finances, our gifts, our talents together. And when we give them to God, He does great things with them that we can't do on our own, like support our missionaries, like support the overflow trip that's coming up with the youth group. Had a great fundraiser this past week. That's another sign of our generosity and our response to God, saying, God, you've blessed us with so much, and so we want to continue to share your love and light with those who are in need. In fact, just the last couple of weeks, I was reached out by somebody from Alliston. It's saying that there's somebody that needs a walker, and they only have so much money, and they can't afford the rest of the walker. And I'm like, well, how much is it? And then they mentioned how much it is. We're like, that's no problem for APC. We can take that and bless you with that. And so this is what we get to do together, to be a blessing both to our church and the community and the world around us. So thank you so much for your generosity into our church and the kingdom that way. If you'd like to give today, you could do so with online, and you can also give a debit, or there's a giving box towards the back of the room as well. We're going to let our kids be dismissed at this time, and so looking forward to all of the kids as they go downstairs, that the group is growing and growing, that Pastor Christina tells me we need two different programs on a Sunday morning to have them in different rooms. And so if you'd love to volunteer once a month in the kids department, we would love to train you and to help you along the way. We're going to let our kids go. We're also going to let our junior highs be dismissed as well. That Pastor Aiden is going to have them once a month on a Sunday morning to bless them and be with them and encourage them. So if you're in grades 5, 6, 7, or 8, you're welcome to be dismissed at this time as well. For everyone else, we're going to invite you to stand and welcome each other to church this morning and encourage and say hello, and my name is, and get to know a few other people. And we'll be back in just a minute.